Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am Bert the Stormtrooper and this is the home of That's Just Prime, the comprehensive Optimus Prime review series. I also review other Transformers, lots of G1 stuff, as well as Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Ghostbusters, GoBots, and pretty much any other toy that may jump out at me. I also do the occasional arcade and pinball machine videos, unboxings, blogs, challenges, and miscellaneous videos where my daughter usually makes fun of me. Those are a lot of fun. If you're new to the channel, thanks for checking me out. Please be sure to click that subscribe button and hit that bell icon so you're notified when I upload a new video. I usually upload 2 videos a week, sometimes more. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up and share if you like what you see.
Autobots, roll out!
Hello and welcome to That's Just Prime, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Transformers Cyberverse One-Step Optimus Prime, and I love this toy. Originally released in the fall of 2018, he retails for approximately $10, though he's starting to get clearance as of the time of this recording, and I found him for $5, so at $5 I just had to get him. And, you know, it's a very simple, again, one-step toy for smaller hands, which I am really getting a kick out of picking up these little one-step toys like this because of my newborn. These are the ones that... Okay, so a lot of people always ask me how I've managed to raise kids with a room full of toys and my toys never get destroyed. Here's my secret. I always have these little kid toys in my room that are the same theme as the other toys in my room. So I'll have little kid Transformers, little kid Star Wars figures, little kid Ninja Turtles, little kid Ghostbusters, etc., etc., etc. And I always have an area designated for these toys so that when my kids start walking around, they know, and they come into my room, they know that those are their toys and the ones on my shelf are my toys. And that's been my secret now for 18 years. So I love picking up these little kids' toys. Plus, I like fiddling with them as well. So you can see, very simple packaging. It's just an open cardboard box with a little bit of a bubble. Shows the art on the top there. And around the back, it shows you how to transform them. Cross-sell with a Megatron and a Starscream figure. They had them as well, but I didn't feel like picking those up. I just wanted Optimus. So very simple, just tied down. I just cut the tie, and out he comes. Just like that. There's nothing else in there. Nothing in the packaging. So there's our Optimus Prime figure, and, you know, he looks pretty nice. I love a flat-nose cab truck Optimus Prime. I really do. So, you know, not a whole lot to him. He is approximately 4.5 inches long and about 2 inches tall. And not a lot of detail, unfortunately, but I could probably do something about that. You know, it'd be nice if they painted the wheels and painted the smokestacks, you know. They don't have to go all out and paint windows or anything like that. It would be nice if they did, but, you know, it'd be nice if they gave it at least a little bit of detail. And, you know, he's nice enough. He rolls around. And not a whole lot to say about him. I do like the design. Real quick for comparison, here he is next to one of the Rescue Hero Primes that you can find on shelves right now as well. Just so you can see what these guys look like together. So, let's get this guy in the transformation. And I'm doing the rescue one in the background there because that's also one step. So, transformation for this guy, really, really simple. There's a little lever on the back right here. You're going to press that down. And when you do, that's going to unlock the figure. As you saw, when I press on that, it unlocks it. So you're going to rotate this all the way around, 360 degrees, and that's pretty much it. I'll go back and do it from the bottom so you can see what that looks like. So as you turn the figure, you can see that, or rather, as you turn the top of the figure, you can see that the grill comes forward and flips, as do the sides. The bottom of where the legs are going to be are also going to separate and just go all the way around until the back piece locks into place. And there is Optimus Prime in robot mode, and he looks pretty good too. Here in robot mode, he is approximately 4.5 inches long, tall. So he's just as tall as he was long in truck mode. And, you know, pretty cool looking little Optimus. We'll get in close and focus. I like the design of the head, and I like the details on him. He looks nice. That is a good-looking Optimus Prime figure. Articulation, not a whole lot. Just the arms can go straight up and down. So about as much articulation as a G1 figure, I guess. Hey, you know, he's got better articulation than Power Master Optimus Prime. So, you know, there's that. That guy could only bend his elbows. That's about it. So, yeah, pretty cool little figure here. And again, for comparison, there he is with the Rescue Heroes Prime. And, you know, he's just a little shorter. but not bad at all. This is a very cool, fun little figure. I like this a lot. This is fun to just kind of fiddle with him. You just kind of spin him around. You got him in truck mode. You spin him around. You got him in robot mode. This would be a cool figure to have, like, on your desk. This is just a cool little, like, fiddle toy to have on somebody's desk. I'm considering maybe bringing him to work. I don't know. But because I do have to have these little kid toys here in my room as well, especially once my youngest starts walking around. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to her playing with this and with this, and we'll be playing with them together and having a lot of fun. So that is going to about do it for the Transformers Cyberverse One Step Optimus Prime. What did you think of this figure, and do you have a suggestion for something you'd like to see me review in the future? Let me know by leaving me a comment down below, give me some thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so you're notified of when I make a new video. Please share with your friends if you like what you see, and I'll talk to you next time on That's Just Prime.